love for the people that raised us, even though we got crazy. Poverty stricken, but that never fazed us. Not one of us lazy. And I'll be the first to say money don't change us. Will it change me? I'll never forget where I came from. That's just, it's the struggle that saved me. On the streets we got brought up, and we play on the grass, cause we're trying to be pro.
Only four teams remain alive in the Champions League. Anticipation levels are certainly growing ahead of kickoff. I'm Derek Ray, and with me to chronicle the action as it unfolds is a man who played in this competition for Arsenal, Lee Dixon.
Thanks, Derek. We're in for a real cracker.
And Mohamed Salah now. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. An element of caution about this selection.
Yeah, 4-5-1, Derek. The five players behind the lone striker will need to support him. Looks a very strong midfield, offensively and also defensively. The back four will be protected.
Cavani! Attacker versus keeper, and keeper wins.
Oh, I always put my money on the attacker. Not this time. Brilliant goalkeeping.
This is Salah. Well, visionary passing. And Danny Williams is in there. That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish. Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
So the game has restarted. Liverpool in front. Now, Rabiot. Well, it's nights like tonight that give the Champions League its unique quality. A perfect venue here, a crackling atmosphere to match. And you just wonder if this promising-looking ball, he might be able to make it through. And it's there for him. Goal it is for Liverpool.
Genius. It really is genius. What a finish. Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
It's going their way. 2-0. Mbappe with it. Kylian Mbappe. And you don't want to lose possession there. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
Lovren. It's with Fabinho. And I can remember watching PSG when they didn't have the attached glamour that is part of the story now. It's almost intriguing watching. And the pass provided by Danny Williams. Philippe Bernard! And in the net this time for Liverpool.
Well, they inflict a lot of pressure on the opposition, and that time the opposition couldn't cope with it. Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Verratti now. Rabiot. Given away. And fed forwards. He just needs to remain icy cool. Thunder's clear. Mbappe with it. They've given it away. I don't think it's overstating it to say that the Champions League is the holy grail for Paris Saint-Germain. And my goodness, Lee Dixon, they're in with a chance here.
Well, they are, yeah. I mean, their domestic league is kind of given every year. They just stroll to the Championship. This is a real test for them, though, this competition. And they've done brilliantly well so far. Can they go that next level? Can they get to the final? Maybe win that beautiful trophy.
Verratti now. Rabiot. Draxler. And it's with Joaquin Gayo. Naby Keita. And on the ball, Bernard. Liverpool obsessed with finding a forward gear. Now, what can they do from this position? He's failed to hold it, Neymar. And Now Danny Williams. And Salah! Just dripped it into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials. Draxler, but they've lost possession. And space on the wing for Liverpool. Sadio Mane! Williams. Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Draxler. And given away. Salah. Can he put it away? And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. This is Neymar. Well, that's very... No more time left. First half is over.
Come, guys, come. We don't need this. Okay, just play the game.
Yeah, we'll have a word with your teammate. He's the one with the problem. Oh, yeah, Terry. Real tough.
Hey, come on, bro. We need you for the second half. Relax.
And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Cavani. Neymar. And it's a really good-looking Paris Saint-Germain attack. What will they do next? Edinson Cavani now. Sadio Mane now. And the ball with Williams. Whatever way you slice it, a good night's work for this fellow so far, Lee.
Wow, it's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
Mbappe with it. Attending to his defensive chores. Milner. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Philippe Bernard, James Milner, and cleared away, and a throw-in forthcoming. Substitution it is for PSG.
Fabinho, to be replaced by number 14, Jordan Henderson.
Now Mo Salah, and Mohamed Salah now. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction. And it was so close.
Half an hour remaining then. Here's Lo Celso. This is Neymar. Lo Celso. Neymar. And a strong tackle. Danny Williams. Intelligent threaded pass here. He just needs to remain icy cool. Just wanted to get it out of there. This is Neymar. So 20 minutes to go. Verratti. Possession lost by Di Maria. Teamwork might be the key. And it's with Bernard. A quality diving save by Gianluigi Buffon.
Well, it's a masterclass in goalkeeping. Simple as that.
Played into the centre of the box. And they deal with the threat this time. Andrew Robertson, Philip Bernard, and dispossessed. Well, regaining possession for his side, cleverly. He's in with a chance. Wonderful block. Angel Di Maria has lost the ball. Here's Lo Celso. Verratti now. Rabiot. Now Meunier. And green space galore for PSG. Cavani. Well, body in the way. An interesting pass. Now, will they do it from here? Well, it might still work. And Sadio Mane finishes with aplomb.
Well, Derek, a goal's a goal, but they don't half look better when they're flying off the crossbar. Look at that, absolutely superb.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Rabiot, Di Maria. Will there be a tangible end product?
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum
of
2 minutes of any time.
And it's full time in this first leg. Credit to Danny Williams and his teammates down there. They'll fancy their chances of getting to that final now, Lee.
Well, half the job done. They played really, really well tonight. I thought they managed the game superbly well. But in the end, they've still got to go away. Tough second leg to come in partner France. Who will come out on the top? They've certainly done half of the job, that's for sure.
Well, don't forget, we'll have coverage of that return leg in the City of London.
All right, lads, time to work. Thank you.
our players can take free kicks. This makes our set pieces impossible to prepare for. And practice makes perfect. That felt like...
It is that day, the date in the calendar that's ringed with red when the fixtures are announced here in the Bernabeu. It's the day that Barcelona come to renew this very intense and at times inspiring rivalry.
There are many finer sights, I think, in world football than the Bernabeu decked out, mainly in Madrid colours, of course, but Barcelona are going to have something to say out here today.
Quick reminder for you of the way the table looks. Real Madrid still top, perfect position really to be crowned champions if they win their remaining games, but Barcelona will certainly have their say today.
Well, they will, Martin. I think the onus is on Barca today as one of the chasing pack. Interesting to see how Real go about this match, whether they'll be a little conservative, sit back and be happy with a draw.
Have won so many trophies, Real Madrid, and of course in terms of the Champions League they've been setting new standards as well in more recent times. It's a great part of the tour here actually, if you get the chance ever to go into the Real Madrid trophy room. Fantastic array of football paraphernalia and memorabilia.
Yeah, it's not a place you can zip around in 10 minutes. You have to set aside a good half a day. I mean, it's some spectacle. You've never seen so much silverware in one place.
Good defensive clearance there. This is the Real Madrid lineup. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Barcelona's lineup here. And we're putting the opposition up here as 4-3-3 as well. Could it be more of a 4-5-1?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe when they're trying to absorb the pressure, I think they'll try and stay nice and solid and just leave the one man up front.
Coutinho, Luis Suarez. Here's Rafinha. Rafael Varane. Here's Isco. Marcelo. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Well, it's been such a great season that now... And there's still more games to come. And now, a draw. Only a draw will get them the championship. Brilliant.
Yeah, they've been the best team in this division by far for me. And you just cannot see them not getting the draw here.
goal news from Girona.
It's a goal for Getafe. 19 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Modric. Hunter. Can whip it in now. Hunter. And now the shot. Shot blocked here. Isco. Very good defending, reading the danger and blocking it away. Here's Isco. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
Odriozola.
It's Isco. Sloppy work, really. Sergio Busquets. It's been typically classy between Barcelona and Real Madrid, but it's still level.
Yeah, and that's how we thought it might pan out. Just wonder where the substitutions could play a vital part in this.
Hunter. Toni Kroos.
Odriozola.
Benzema. In behind the defenders. Real Madrid couldn't keep it. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Suarez. Now Rafinha. Shot up! He's blocked that well. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. Here's Isco. Modric. Karim Benzema. Cut out by the defender. Here's Rafinha. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Coutinho. Busquets. Luis Suarez! The defenders managed to get in the way there. The referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes. Toni Kroos. Excellent challenge.
Well, there is the halftime whistle and...
Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Luis Suarez. Now Messi. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. And he could get away here. Benzema. Isco! To the rescue, and how? Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
Yeah, it was hard work for him in that first half. You could see him putting in the shift, but not much went right. And he'll hope to improve in this second period.
Goal news from Girona.
It's a goal for Girona. It's been scored by Christian Stuani. It seemed easier to score than this, but he only just found the net with the ball hitting the inside of the post on the way in. 55 minutes played. 1-1.
Thanks, Alan. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Now the shot! And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. It's Real who want to make an alteration now. They're going to bring on a substitute. Corner swung in. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Slipping it through. Good vision. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Piqué. Jordi Alba. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. They're playing a lot through Toni Kroos.
Makes the game look so simple.
Toni Kroos. patience is the name of the game at the moment. Modric. Tony, shots on here. It's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it. Maybe a chance for a goal. Corner played in. Defended it well to get close. Off the bar. Back into play.
Fine margins down there. Woodwork playing its part. But if they keep on playing like this, I think the goal will soon come.
Toni Kroos. With good vision. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Isco. Now with Kroos. Pulls it back now.
Good block. He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner.
Yeah, the crowd sensing momentum is with their team here.
And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Kroos. Marcelo. Marcelo. On to Hunter. Defensive block there. No cross coming in. Good interception there. We have a substitution coming up, and it's coming up for Real Madrid. Hunter can put them in front here. The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Could we get a decider? We're into the last 5 minutes now of a goalless game to this point. Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Messi! Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Here's a chance for Barcelona to maybe win the game from this corner. It's short the corner this time. Messi puts it into the box. Good defensive clearance there. Now Rafinha. Messi.
Semedo.
Well, the pride is shared here. The points are shared. It's not what Real Madrid really needed in the Clásico.
Yeah, a bit of disappointment on both sides there. Not the result either wanted. Certainly Atletico Madrid will be happy with it, though.
The title race goes on then in La Liga. And a reminder, we have coverage of it all here live on EA TV. So how did you think Lionel Messi did in the game today, Alan?
Not often you see.
Alex, first season with the Galacticos and you've won the league.
It just feels amazing to do this for the fans. They've seen so much success here, they kind of come to expect it in a way, but when you actually deliver it to them, man, they still show their appreciation as if you'd won it for the very first time. It's incredible.
The Real fans are fantastic, there's no doubt about that. And do you think you might give them something else to cheer about at the Champions League final?
I hope so. I really hope so.
Thank you for your time, Alex. Now go enjoy yourself.
Yeah, don't mind if I do.
Deception can be effective in set pieces, but more than that, we rely on precise execution. Let's put in the work. Where are you all?
Oh, man, the Williams brothers.
Yeah? What about them?
They're not close, man. They almost got into a fight in the semi-final.
For real?
I had to break it up.
Wow, it was the Champions League semi-final. Things get heated, you know.
True. True. So, bro, who are they?
Who?
The people in your house.
That's the entourage, bro.
Okay, but what do they actually do? You know, like really?
Like brand stuff, management. I mean, they all do, I don't know, something, I'm sure. You have to ask B, you know how it is.
I mean, for me, I have my father and then a couple important people, but that's it.
No one else?
No. This life doesn't give me a lot of free time, so I want to spend it with the people that I really care about.
Never really thought about it.
It's just my opinion. Hmm. My car is here. I wish I could stay longer. Thank you so much for having me.
For sure.
Thank you, bro.
Safe flight, man.